Hello, I am Micaela Casalboni. I'm co-art director of an Italian theater group called Teatro dell'Argine, a theater group that has had the opportunity to come several times to Romania, which we love a lot, to festivals, bringing our work. This year, unfortunately, we cannot be there in person because of the well-known situation, but it is very good to try and give you the opportunity of seeing one of our works also in this way online. The show is called La Magnifica Illusione. It was conceived and directed by Andrea Paolucci in 2006, with multiple objectives. The first thing was trying to talk about the blindness of the Western world towards big tragedies of our contemporary times, like, for example, people coming to Europe, trying to come to Europe as migrant or asylum seekers or refugees, and dying while trying to do this. So this big tragedy often sees everyday newspaper articles or videos coming up in the news. Nonetheless, nothing happens. The politics about migration don't change, and everything goes and passes. The idea was not of doing a show about migration, but about the silence, the choice between being silent, being quiet, being still, or on the contrary, try to do something. Take action, engage in that.